Welcome to our 2016 Vauxhall Corsa Sting. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 75 brake horsepower and runs around 55.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners, will come with a full service history and comes with our Network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard. It includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa Sting. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in black, but you do have your white trim, so you have your white front grille, your white stripes running all the way along the car, along with your white wing mirrors and your white 16-inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there, folding as one unit to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full Network Q preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa Sting. Can start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. Starting off on our centre console, just down here you can see that you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have your USB input as well as your power outlet. You do have your auxiliary input just above as well, which I'll demonstrate. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that, you do have the heating for the car. Can be adjusted on the left hand side here. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, your aux input is just there. You'd have your FM as well as your AM radio stations, so there's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side, you have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 43,247 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa, finished in mostly the black and grey cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. And you'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.